What's your take on today?
You know what? You're always worried about coming back off a break, you know, being a little lethargic. I thought we started off slow. I thought the defense picked it up and did well today. I thought the offense kind of, it was a little hit or miss all day, you know, communication-wise. Pastor wasn't where it needed to be. So, you know, not extremely disappointed, but a little disappointed in the energy level of the offense. I thought the defense did a really good job today. You like to see a little bit more give and take. So we'll go back and work on that. Part of it's just maturity. It's handling, you know, getting back into the right sleeping patterns. We're an early morning practice team. And, you know, those things are going to happen, but it can't happen twice.